boys.
That was dangerous.
Check. All right.
Thank you.
kind of a funny ending, but I was actually just warming up there. Warming up on the last thing I made that this morning when I was streaming. And where did my bong ever go? It's actually like right here. I guess it's probably off camera. Only reason I wasn't even necessarily trying to like hide it. It's just it's kind of dirty. I need to clean it. I was embarrassed. It's proper stoner etiquette. Keep your bong clean. I don't know if you were here before when we discussed this on the stream, but it's a thing now. All right, let's do a new song. Okay, there we go. There the bong did ever go. All right, let's lay down a loop. About 120. For anyone who cares. going? How's it going? I see you there.
Alone, she's gone with the man
on black hole. Trying to get used to singing with the headphones on again. Let me try that again. Hanging around at the old dance hall on the outskirts of town. Hours. What do I have tattooed? Oh shit. Yeah. Probably easier if I just show you. Yeah. Wanted to dance. He had a face like a. Yeah, it's this. Basically, it's a Cerebus. Like a Cerebus. Like twin snakes. There's twin dragons, actually. And one is a, lizard, and one's a bird, serpent, dragon type thing, you know. And then this is a star of chaos. Chaos. Chaosphere? It's basically like a symbol from chaos magic. So you Google that. If you dare. Listen in on people's streams when I'm working. Thing arrived so that my iPhone's constantly charging, so it should run endlessly now. I could run the stream for as long as I want with the 1080p. And I look back on the streams and they're doing it seems like they're definitely like better latency or whatever, you know, better, it's everything smoother, technical terminology stuff, latency and things. Finish the song and then we can move on to the next beat. That's good. Yeah, my computer has a real hard time running OBS and everything else. Because I'm running Logic Pro as well, and then them having better servers and going through my iPhone 8, which is actually, you know, newer tech than this 2014 MacBook Pro, theoretically. But the real issue is that I can't use scenes. So I'm thinking about getting creative and starting doing like analog things where I'm like, the stream, it will start soon, but it's on like a window blind that I just raise up and down or something for now. And then I'll get like a computer at some point that's like designated for OBS or whatever. All right, let's finish the song up. Damn, 612s. Thank you. think. Reverb was off. There are no mistakes in life, but some people say it's true sometimes. You can see it away. People don't live or die. People just you went with the man. smoke on the water. It's been there since June. Treat trucks up root head high crescent moon. Feel the pulse vibration. The first one, kind of warming up my voice. It's I've been playing acoustic a lot, so gotta get like, I kind of position it, the mic, the ear cup in the right spot, and then I can kind of hear my voice a little better, I feel like, in the mix. Like, I'm not cool enough to fucking just rock the headphones. Maybe I need like better monitoring. A monitoring setup or something. But. All right, let's do a new one. Got these fresh strings here. Let me play something while I'm stretching them and tuning them real quick. They keep dropping out of tune. I'll play this for you. Here we go. Thank you. here we go. I'm gonna loop that, and then we'll play the song. Sometimes I have trouble with the starting note. There we go. Sorry, guys. Bear with me. A long December, and there's reason to believe maybe this year will be better than the last. Can't remember last thing that you said. Oh, yeah. let's make a part for the let's see how we do that. Yeah, so let's add some loops to that and make it a little more fun. Just one more day up in the chaos.
Thank you.
that transition better. Sorry, guys. Some rough patches in the middle, but it's all good practice. I'll be here every day. I was trying to get that transition from the verse to the chorus, and it was a little rough. Picking a new song time. Trying to pick a song for while I'm picking a song. Pick a song to pick a song. Here we go.
Thank you.
prison I'm living, I'm driven with a mission, I'm switching conditions. Gripping nine, whipping rhymes and vicious lines, kicking time with your spine. I'm tripping minds with the vibe, past life as I slide by. Patiently waiting, my soul is ancient like Satan. This ain't my first simulation. I'm talking reincarnation, an alien notification. I came in from the space station to. Spill through vibration. All right, let's do Hotel California, but like hip hop fusion. Hotel California. See, I fucked up the second to last chord on that whole progression. Let's try it one more time. I was thinking. could be heaven, this could be hell. And when she lit up again, oh, and showed me the way, and her voice is turned quiet, dark, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the hotel, California. Ah, oops.
Thank you.
come up with a loop. Thanks for requesting something. For the love of God, somebody shut that man up. Hotel California. Too much Hotel California. What have you done, Howler? All right. Yeah, I love that one. I'm excited to play that. Let's do it right now. All right. All right, I'm going to do acoustic guitar for the loop on this one. An order to this. There is an order to all of this chaos. Okay. Here we go. Oh wait, obviously I have to tune. Oh, thanks, Kiko. Good to see you. Day 6 and going strong. We're gonna do Black Magic Woman by Santana. How's everyone doing? Saturday night. Good night to jam some music.
Don't turn your back on me, baby.
Yes, don't turn your back on me, baby. Stop messing around with your tricks. Don't turn your back on me, baby. Just might pick up my magic stick. Got your spell on me, baby. Got your spell on me, baby. Oh, you got your spell on me, baby. Turning my heart to stone. Well, I need you so bad, magic woman. All right, let's loop that. That was actually like the whole song, pretty much. But let's do some looping and then sing it with some like a beat. Setting the tempo.
Well, I got a black magic woman and got me so blind I can't see.
Let's go a little slower.
I got a black magic woman. I got a black magic woman. Well, I got a black magic woman. She's got me so blind I can't see.
104.5. All right. A little fast on the strumming. Let's try that again. We're gonna go slow on this one. Slow. I drank coffee, so I'm trying to speed up everything. Maybe a little too slow. All right, speed it up a little. Ooh, I know what we're gonna do here. A little reggae version. Thank you.
this rap version.
There we go. Then you just need like a heavy kick drum.
put your spell on me, baby. Turning my heart into stone. So bad magic woman can leave you alone. I got a black magic woman. I got a black magic woman. I got a black magic woman. She's got me so blind I can't see. How's it going? I'm back on me, baby. It just might pick up my magic sticks. Magic sticks. Yeah. Hey, Nightbot, check out the song list. Me the mountain, what's up, bro? How's it going? Hey, good to see you.
I put your spell on me, baby. I put your spell on me, baby. I put your spell on me, baby. Turning my heart into stone. Put your spell on me, baby.
Thank you, Shroby. Shroby, you should shout out yourself too.
Shoutouts all around, gentlemen.
Fun fucking reggae jam. Cool. And then I saw another song request come through.
Do, do, do. Pulling up.
pulling up the cue. Oh shit, I didn't see Donald's song request. Damn. Are you there? If you're still there, Donald. Or Kiko. God, I'm not paying attention to the cue. Sorry, guys. Feel free to remind me, too. All right. Yeah, let's do it. Are you still here, Donald? I'd love to play around here for you. Use 5. Yeah, pick size is 5. I don't use a pick. I use my fingers, so that was kind of a bad joke. Okay, I'm not sure if Donald is still here. I feel bad because he was here a while ago and I missed it. But let me play. Let me know if you're here, Donald, and I'll play around here for you. Kiko, are you here? I'll play Something in the Way and then Under the Bridge. How's it going, Nick? Kiko Shoyu. Word. I don't even know there is a chat list. Or you just mean like the list of people who've been talking? Okay. Kiko, let me know if you're still here. Kiko, I'll play Something in the Way. Otherwise, Dirty Vision, I'll play Under the Bridge right now. What pick size do you use?
Hey, don't yell at me, bro. All right? My eyeballs are sensitive. Okay? To the capitals.
I don't use a pick very often, but because usually what I do is I just strum with my fingers. So there's a lot of like this going on. Successfully. Okay. So yeah, Nick, I use my fingers, but when I do use a pick, I use the Dunlop, the red one, whatever the red one is, wherever it is. Jesus Christ. I'm so bad. It's kind of like a mid-range one, not too flexible, not too stiff. All right, let's play Red Hot Chili Peppers, Under the Bridge. That's a good one. I think I will also start with I'll start with the guitar riff. And then do the electric guitar over the top of, acoustic guitar riff for the chords and then electric guitar. And yeah, Kiko, if you're around, let me know. Or Donald. Yeah. Chili Peppers, Under the Bridge. Oh, you are around. Okay. All right, Dirty. Technically, I think she requested it first. So we're going to do that one, and then we'll do Red Hot Chili Peppers. Something in the way. my guitar or something needs to be louder. I'm not quite sure how the acoustics sound.
Underneath the bridge, darkest from the leaper, animals I've trapped, all become my birds in the middle of a breath, drippings from the ceiling, it's okay.
Stomp the pedal too early.
Something in the way.
know, it was I derailed at the end, but you get the idea. Wow, thanks, Sergeant Jake, 1994. Welcome to the gang. Thanks for jumping in the chat. Good to see you. Doing some live looping. That was obviously Something in the Way by Nirvana, requested by Kiko. Thank you so much, Kiko, for requesting that. That was fun to do that kind of... I don't often just loop without the... You know, it's good to practice looping, like playing guitar and singing and making that the loop. So now let's do Red Hot Chili Peppers. Yeah, of course, Kiko. Thanks for always hanging out and jumping in the chat. Appreciate it. Appreciate everyone who's just hanging out, listening. And we'll probably do one more, requested by Dirty Vision, another streamer. Shroby's here, another streamer. Me the Mountain dropped in for a minute on the chat. Another streamer. Check those folks out. They're awesome. I don't know, Kiko, do you stream? If you're a streamer, let me know. I know, yeah. Music and performing arts is great. Like, you know, obviously we all like can listen to Spotify or Pandora or whatever, but it's great to have live music going on, you know? It's just, it's a different thing. So now we're going to do Under the Bridge by Red Hot Chili Peppers. And then I'm going to probably call it after that. And then I'll be back tomorrow. Because it's every day, bro. Every day. It's actually, I don't know if you guys knew this, but it's actually every day, bro. Yeah, little known fact. Every day. Is making weird noises. Okay. Yeah, a lot of talent on Twitch, definitely. Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend. Oh yeah, there's a command for the cat too. Her name is Sophia. All right, just getting the tempo set. Looks like 135. Let's get the chords laid down. Sometimes I feel like I don't have heart.
sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry, cry, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. I travel on the streets, girl. She's my companion. I'll walk through the hills, cause she knows who I am. Oh, she sees my condition, kisses me when there. I never worry, now that is a lie.
I realized I messed up, you guys. I should loop the chorus, actually, on this one, not the verse. But that was good. So there's the first two verses for you. And now let's loop the guitar part for the chorus. And that's what I'll build all the loops on. Sorry, Dirty. I kind of did this backwards. Here we go.
I never wanna feel. Okay. Okay, I don't ever wanna feel.
Let's make sure we got the right chord there. Drums. tall and she threw it right with a Mindy and a board on a Mindy and a knife. Thanks, Sergeant Jake.
Well, she grew up in an Indiana town, had a good-looking mama, never was around, but she grew up tall, and she grew around with a mini and a boy on a mini and a nice. She moved down at the age of 18. She blew the boys away, it was more than they'd seen. I was introduced and we both started grooving. I said, I dig it, baby, but I gotta keep moving on. I love.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. Appreciate all the support and everything. And yeah, I'm going to be streaming again. Right now I got to work on some beats for a rapper friend of mine. 13 minutes there. It's okay. I think Cypher was a troll anyways. Yeah, let's do a fucking raid. Oh, there's 10 people here. Sweet. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Welcome to the gang. If you're not already a part of the gang, go ahead and hit the follow button. Nick, Sergeant Jake, welcome to the gang. Great to see you guys. Hanging out. We're just hanging out. All right, let's find someone to raid. Insomniac Rap. Let's do that. Oh, what's up? Word, word. What's up, Acoustic Night? Yeah, just wrapped up the last song. Let me play that in the background, actually, while we're looking for the raid. So we're gonna do what did I say? Oh, Insomniac Rap. Yeah. Insomniac Rap. Oh, thanks, Acoustic. Yeah, I think I might save this one. That was a fun one. Alright, let's raid Insomniac Rap, guys. That'll be fun. Guys, join the raid wagon. Jump on the bandwagon. Make it a bandwagon. We're gonna raid Insomniac Rap. I think he does freestyles and rapping and stuff. So yeah, hop on. Yeah, I'll be streaming here for a while. Every day, you know, for about 358 more days or something like that. All right, guys, we're gonna do the raid. Have a good night.